Kísérjen Isten, én szívemből kívánom, hogy minden ekép legyen kedves vőlegényünk. Azon az úton, amelyen ma Isten kegyelméből elindult.
Here we are, the big day has arrived, when the son says goodbye from his parents, brother and loved ones. A close member of the family, in this case our cousin and a good friend, Nora, recites a poem through which the son and future groom says goodbye, thanks his parents for all the sacrifices they have done for him, and in the same time he asks forgiveness for all those times he was disobedient. Once this is done, all the groom's close friends and relatives gather for a nice meal and celebration. Now that everyone got into a really good mood after all the good food, wine and a kick of brandy, we are ready to go after the bride. It is a long journey of about 3 hours by car, so let's make a bit of a noise and let everyone know that there is a wedding going on. The guests have arrived, the musicians are in a good mood, the dancers are eager to make a little bit of a show, so let's meet the bride's family and friends and make the proposal. As you can see, the entire neighborhood is waiting for the groom to come. and they wonder what do we want. The next part of the tradition is a religious ceremony, so we are going to the local church where the priest will declare them husband and wife in the eyes of God.
Se logodește robului Dumnezeu Csabi, curava lui Dumnezeu Cristina, în numele Tatălui și al Fiului și al Sfântului Duh.
Un pic mai în față, ținem porumbelul unul în altul și vă uitați la mine. Bun, la trei din drum, da? Atenție! Unu, doi, trei și...
All sorted, now let the party begin.